I am the executive vice president of talent relations and the general manager of Raw and SmackDown. And in one night only, I revolutionized the WWE. I revolutionized everything we know. And I did it for you and people power. Each and every one of you should thank me for having the foresight to bring the most destructive force, the most dangerous athlete, a man whose face will be synonymous with the WWE for years to come. A man that in one night at Extreme Rules pay-per-view beat up John Cena so bad that John will never be the man he was and was proven to be a mere mortal. A man who turned the WWE on its ear in one night more than anybody has in the past. Who brought legitimacy back to the WWE. And that man, and it's my honor to introduce, Brock Lesnar!
Last night, the world got to witness firsthand Brock Lesnar bringing the pain. Exactly what I told the world I was going to do.
You sure did, Brock, and that's why you are the face of the WWE.
I'm out here to do what you're supposed to be out here to do, but you don't have the guts to do it. So I will. Brock, your days of holding up the WWE are through. The private jet that you flew in on here today will not be taking you back home unless you want to pay for it. That goes along with the limo that brought you here. If you want to take a limo back on your dime, go for it. You're not going to be getting a raise. You're not going to be getting treated special. You're not going to be getting any of that. Oh, and by the way, the name of this show always has and always will be Monday Night Raw. Period. Nobody is bigger than the WWE. Nobody is bigger than Raw, Brock. And if you want to be here, I will guarantee you that you will get everything that you have coming to you in the contract that you negotiated when you first came back. The contract that you negotiated with John Laurinaitis that I approved. Not the demands that you bullied out of John Laurinaitis last week, which he agreed to and did not have the authority to without me approving it. Which I will not be approving.
Triple H, as Executive Vice President of Talent Relations, you've entrusted me to deal with all talent contracts. I did this contract in the fairness of the WWE, and I don't think it's right that we go back on our word.
They want to see you. They want to see you in a rematch with John Cena. They want to see you. They want to see you face CM Punk. They want to see you face Randy Orton, Sheamus. They want to see all of that, Brock. If you're going to give it to them, you're going to do it under the terms of the contract that you originally agreed to when you came back, which even you at the time agreed to were more than reasonable. And Brock, if you don't want to do this, I understand. If you feel wronged here, I get it. If you don't want to re-sign, that's fine. If you want to take your ball and pack it away with your loss to John Cena, and you want to take all that and go home, I'm fine with that, Brock, but I don't think you want that, and I don't want that either. What's it going to be? You want to do this?
Hunter, I don't really think you're being reasonable. I really think you should reconsider.
John! I'm going to say this one time only. Shut up! We got a deal?
Hunter, I think you're being disrespectful now. And I think I may have to address this with the board of directors. You're being disrespectful.
I don't think that you understand.
Oh my God! Wait a minute. Lesnar, that's the CEO that Lesnar's attacking.
What is he doing?
Somebody out here. Lesnar assaulting Triple H from behind and he's mugging him.
Lesnar has snapped
and Triple H trying to fight back in the game. And Lesnar. And Lesnar.
Oh,
No. The Kimura. It's the Kimura, the submission hold that Lesnar used on Cena last night. That severely damaged Cena's arm. And Lesnar's got it locked in on Triple H.
Get in there. Somebody get in there. Break his arm.
He's the CEO of this company. I think he may have broke his arm. And look at this. Sheamus, Big Show.
From the damage. The damage is done.
That loose cannon. Brock Lesnar out of control again.
Watch out. It's not true. Get out of here. Triple H's arm may be broken. Brock Lesnar with a Kimura submission hold. I think he snapped his arm.
Broke my arm.
You can hear Triple H.
Listen. Broke my arm. It's broken.
I mean, Lesnar just... He completely
what
snapped.
Is he thinking? Is he, I mean, totally out of control.
Attacking the CEO of this company. And Triple H was screaming at the doctor that his arm was broken.
Oh, wait, no. Don't please. Don't come back down. What is wrong with him? Where's he going? I mean, they're going to get Triple H back. Medical attention, that's, I mean, he knows his arm's broken.